happen. We'll knock ourselves out looking for that Kecelon, and when we get it, we'll bring it to the boss. The boss will say,
"Well, that certainly is a rare and valuable Pokemon, but haven't you brought me anything else?"
And that's when Kecelon will roll out its tongue, and sitting on the end of it will be a jewelry box jam-packed with a dazzling array of glittering gems, and we'll be the big heroes for a change.